Today we've got a reverse lunge with an oblique twist. You're going to take a large step back into that reverse lunge, and then you're going to drive the opposite elbow towards the knee while you exhale, squeezing through the oblique muscles. Make sure that you get that mind-muscle connection and initiate the twist with the oblique muscles.